how to put them into action in our daily relationships, in our job, workplace, in our families, children, among our friends, so that we really have these different life skills. We're able to have that inner resource of resiliency. We're able to respond to our emotions and thoughts in healthy manners and have an ongoing inner sense of joy, whether life is going, you know, fine or when life goes not so fine, we still feel this inner sense of resiliency and well-being.